McBuckets!
Adam's McBuckets over there, but it's time for King of the Ring.
I'm being Finn Balor, I'll be over when my match starts.
Okay, so here's how this is gonna work. Me and Adam each will select a superstar. Adam's still McBuckets over there, but each of us will select a superstar, and we will control that superstar throughout this entire tournament. Now, as for the other superstars, we will simply watch their matches. The winner of this tournament is the number one contender for Dean Ambrose's Two People Gaming Championship, or Dolph Ziggler's Two People Gaming, or Dolph Ziggler's Two People Gaming Hardcore Championship. Adam has already expressed that he will be Finn Balor, and I pick Kevin Owens.
Steph Curry! Ah!
So, the first match is going to be AJ Styles and Tyler Breeze.
What's called up? Like the match types?
Nah, I can't change the match types.
They're all going to be normal?
They're all going to be normal.
Alright.
But neither of us are in this match. This is just the CPU fighting. And let's go!
McBuckets! I'm McBuckets.
Adam's McBuckets. Apparently, he's McBuckets.
You wanna see how big of a McBuckets I am? Steph Curry!
You missed. And you're also throwing a koosh ball into a bin.
You know what? Not even looking, this is what Steph Curry does. Steph Curry!
He bounced the ball off the wall into the bin.
Steph Curry! No! It bounced out!
There's something wrong with you.
I'm Steph Curry, what you expect?
You're not Steph Curry.
You're right, I'm Chris Paul.
You're not Chris Paul either.
You're right.
You're no one.
Alright, you know what? Hey, Matt.
Freaking no one.
Huh?
You're no one. No one.
Is this ever gonna start?
Yes.
When?
I don't know. It's gotta load the CAW and it's gotta load Tyler Breeze's attire. Bruh. But.
Look. I'm Steph Curry.
You're not Steph Curry. You missed. That was nowhere even close to the bin.
Alright, I'll make buckets.
Oh my god.
Alright, you know what? Look, I'm only good when I do this.
Okay. No. Just no.
You know what? I'll make buckets. Make buckets!
And on his way to the ring, first up, AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is not make buckets.
This is the first time AJ's been used in our universe. Well, I have to say, if this guy was next,
you were never a king. You have to say what? That I am McBuckets?
No, you're not McBuckets. I must say this is a really good King of the Ring arena.
Thank you, I made it myself.
You did not make this King of the Ring arena. Yes, I didn't even make this King of the Ring arena. I downloaded it off of Community Creations.
McBuckets continues this ring as 3-point champion.
Is this a normal match?
Yeah, it's just a normal match. And on his way to the ring to face AJ Styles. Oh my god, everyone, it's Tyler! Oh yeah. Oh. Look at that selfie stick. Oh, just my stick. I'm not so sure I'd want to live in a kingdom where this guy's king. Wow. selfie stick doesn't even match his gear. It's quite disappointing. Adam, who you got in this one? Adam thinks AJ Styles is going to beat Tyler Breeze. So do I. You got your phone?
Yeah.
You might want to pull up Twitch.
What?
Because we have people in the chat. I can't see them because they're not on the screen, but... And here we go. AJ Styles and Tyler Breeze are going to start things off. All right. Right out of the floodgates, and I'm already disappointed in this match. Styles now getting an advantage.
That's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Styles Clash.
Tyler Breeze is a man who has various seasonal residences and claims that his eyes will set you free. Oh man,
I didn't create it. I downloaded it.
That's not what he's wearing.
I don't even know his moveset. I haven't even looked at it. I just downloaded it. Anything to get to the top. I like it. That's the way it should be. I'm not sure what happens if they both get DQ'd. But I hope that doesn't happen. Four!
Just making his presence felt there.
Papa Power Bomb! AJ Styles is not Kevin Owens.
Not just a fashion icon in the ring, he's a master manipulator and an expert opportunist, and of course, his own secret admirer. But why let details like
dropkick by Styles? All of these matches mean nothing because I'm going to win this King of the Ring tournament with Kevin Owens. I'm gonna beat whoever Owens faces in round one because I don't even remember. I think Chris Jericho. Then I'm gonna beat whoever I face in round two because I think it's Adam, but. I'm talking about how I'm going to win this King of the Ring tournament.
OKC's going to win the finals.
You do realize even if Golden State wins, there's still a Game 7, right?
Yeah, but they're in home. Here's the cover. Think about it. If you're at home, say you own a football team.
Okay.
And you're home against the best team. Don't you think you have an advantage because your crowd...
is that it almost literally comes out of nowhere. Well, 1 minute you're in the match, the next you're on your back looking up the lights.
Fair enough.
That's why I'm kind of worried that OKC is going to win this game.
What's the score?
They're winning by 5.
He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
No, that's not the score. I just wanted to win by 5. And Drew McIntyre with a
what?
Roll up.
Drew McIntyre? No.
I mean...
Stop it.
Tyler.
Tyler Breeze.
AKA, it's 43-58. I mean, freaking 48-53.
Styles. Gutbuster.
Ah, a knee to the face.
It was to the gut. That's why I called it a gutbuster.
Oh, they hit a 3. 58-53. Let's go. I mean, 51-53.
Oh, my God.
Come on, hurry.
Styles is flinging Tyler Breeze around.
It's a heel to the temple, and of course, it's going to flatten those guys.
Styles to the top.
Oh, they're taking a risk.
Frog splash.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
Breeze now on the cover. Styles kicking out at 1.
Golden State.
Breeze now to the top. Elbow drop on Tyler Breeze.
esteem. I know he's part man and all model, but Tyler Breeze,
the super kick, this one.
Super kick.
You're right, this one's as good as over after that super kick.
Oh, Tyler Breeze almost picking up the win. Styles now recovering first. Nobody misses. Tyler home. Breeze. Oh, Impaler DDT.
Folks, Tyler Breeze being controlled now.
Styles.
He's in serious pain here. It only takes a couple of those to bring
that doesn't look good.
Look at this hang time. Incredible.
What? Oh, he missed. He missed. Breeze. No freaking way. Okay. Styles with the counter. Snapmare.
Tyler Breeze's beauty shot. We've seen it flatten some big names so far, including Hideo Itami, Sami Zayn, and Xavier Woods. Hey, it's a heel to the temple. And of course, it's going to flatten those guys. When this guy's on, look out.
The Clippers are going to win.
Here what?
Back inside the ring. What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring. Cole, it's them. They're inside the ring. Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Look out.
Beauty shot. Wait a minute.
The shoulders are down.
Tyler Breeze wins.
Yeah, I'm leaving.
Tyler Breeze moves on to round two, and Adam is already calling it quits. Good match, but at the end of the day, Tyler Breeze picks up the win.
I'm leaving, coach.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, I don't know how you
there it is, the beauty shot. Hook of the leg. One, two, three.
Put a check in the win column for Tyler Breeze. At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame. Thank you again for joining us tonight as we come to you live from historic Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the home of WWE Hall of Famer Bruno Sammartino.
Oh, Breeze picking up the win here and moves on to round two.
Ha! Breeze picks up. That's funny.
Why is that funny?
Because you can't do that in real life.
Oh. We move on to round two. Randy Orton versus JBL.
Who are you, JBL?
I'm Kevin Owens in this tournament.
And who's he going against?
Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho. And you go against Neville.
I go against Neville?
Yep. Well, Randy Orton in this tournament, fresh off his 2-People Gaming Championship loss at Extreme Rules.
Fresh? You act like this good thing.
Oh. I feel bad for Randy. He would have won that match, Adam, if it wasn't for you.
I know. I'm the best there is.
The following King of the Ring. First
and the best there was.
You notice that Randy's in this tournament and not Brock Lesnar.
Is it Brock Lesnar?
What?
Is it Brock the champion?
Dean Ambrose is champion.
Randy. How did he get the champion?
Huh?
How did he get the champion?
He won the match!
What match?
The Fatal 4-Way match, Extreme Rules!
Who's that? Was that
here? members wasn't any of us.
Have you ever even signed an autograph? What? You're confusing me.
Oh my god, do you not remember Extreme Rules? I was Orton, you were Lesnar, you took me out, Ambrose pinned Zayn, and you taunted instead of breaking up the pin.
Oh yeah!
Oh, now you remember it. Yeah. JBL is apparently going to wrestle this match while doing commentary at the same time. Golden State took the lead. Oh. Wow.
It used to be Cleveland and freaking Golden State. Oh, Curry with the three! Flat, what?
Wow.
He's supposed to have a 99-3.
JBL on his way to the ring with his fat nose. JBL won a qualifying match at a house show defeating X-Pac.
Curry for three! Money! 99!
Steph Curry just took the lead again.
He's got a 99 rating! Superstar!
You just know JBL has evil
intentions. What's your make him in the friggin' WWE tournament?
JBL desperately trying to use his boobs to get back into this match.
His boobs?
JBL, he's got some serious boobage going on.
No!
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast. Uh-oh. Randy Orton showing some adversity right now.
Curry! Lower alert! Come on!
Orton now wrenching the head.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys.
Are you gonna have a heart attack?
Dude, I want OKC to lose so I can go to Golden State and Golden State versus Cleveland in the finals. I'm not trying to be a Golden State fan, but I don't like OKC winning.
Why do you want a repeat of last year's finals?
Because LeBron James has everybody with him this time. Last time, Kevin Love was hurt, Kyrie was hurt, LeBron was literally by himself. And I actually want to see a good final match, not a freaking...
And you don't think OKC versus Cavaliers would be okay?
OKC? No. What? OKC would get smacked. It's like me playing Madden for a basketball match.
Hey, if the Raptors can give the Cavaliers a fight.
Well, the Raptors are actually good. And you see what happened, right? They lost by 40 in game 5.
His tricks or he's going to be in serious trouble.
Oh, come on. Klay Thompson!
OKC's drying out the Splash Brothers out of
the history of Randy Orton. A third generation
superstar.
Oh!
Oh! Kareem Abdul-Jabbar tactics!
Oh my god.
We really aren't even paying attention to this match.
What is this? What is going on?
I have no idea.
Let's get this done inside the ring.
Randy Orton.
What the
pedigree?
Oh, he's not. I was about to say, he is not going to do the pedigree. Oh! Oh my god.
Throw him, maybe?
Who you got in this one?
JBL.
You have JBL winning?
Yes.
So do I.
Alright, I have Randy Orton winning. For more than 50
years. Well, one of us is going to be right. It doesn't get much
more sadistic. I got to go back in there. The people with us live at WWE
events and those watching it. Gary! No. A third jump. And Randy Orton delivers the patented Orton stomp. And it's like he's going for Orton out with the cover. Stomping everything. Sticking it.
Yeah!
Orton now, JBL hanging on.
Oh my god!
Oh my, wait a minute. Orton. DDT on the apron to JBL!
You see it all in WWE, fighting, scratching, and punching like right there. Those are all the moves you use.
And another DDT by Orton.
Say what you will about Randy Orton, and most people have plenty to say, but there can be no doubt that he is one of the most ruthless performers in WWE.
Oh, forget about ruthless, Michael. I'd go so far as to call him merciless. I mean, when we see the Viper get that
JBL now
on his face, and an opponent in a vulnerable position, we know that
sidewalk slam on the outside.
Nasty, ruthless aggression here from JBL.
Count of six, though.
Seven.
Count of seven. And Orton able to get back in the ring. DDT by Orton. Orton now, hook of the leg. And JBL with the kick out.
GWS.
Nicely executed.
They're losing my butt.
Orton now wearing him out.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Orton now going for another DDT with JBL countering. Neck breaker. Cover. And kick out by Orton.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be.
Bradshaw now. Counted by Orton.
This is dangerous.
Superplex.
This guy's just too strong.
Randy got him in position. Spike DDT. And he's busted open.
JBL is visibly bleeding. He's just getting dissected.
The cover.
And into the cover.
What? Well, I guess that was a two? Uh-oh.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. He's showing there's the reversal.
Wait a minute. Fall away slam.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to
cover.
Count, Rez, count.
No, and Orton. Close call. And now, Bradshaw. Clubbing blow to the back. And back superplex off of the top rope. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's not good. Oh. Neckbreaker. Cover.
The shoulders are down. Two.
And another kick out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal and very
close line.
Painful for these guys.
Dragging him out to the middle of the ring. Well, not quite, but close enough. Still a kick out.
can't play defense.
Again, this is the first round in the prestigious King of the Ring.
Sidewalk slam.
Yeah, and while I respect both these competitors, the truth is there's only one true king. The shoulders are down.
One.
Two.
And another kick out. Jesus Christ, has someone hit their finisher?
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Look out.
And Bradshaw thrown outside.
We may be looking at spaghetti legs after that one.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Ow. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh!
Snap. He's absolutely lost it. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightly.
Crowd get behind Randy now.
One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Got Buster.
Now. Well, we're on the move here.
Wharton's out.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Ken.
Oh! Big counter!
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And another counter. JBL. Counter. Counter. For the love of God, someone win this match.
Uh-oh, JBL going in.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
Backbreaker.
Nice move.
Ouch.
How's that for putting an opponent in a bad way? You have to be careful every second you're in that ring.
Russian leg sweep by Orton.
Big pockets is back.
Fist drop. Fist drop. This match is still going on.
Orton's just finished.
Fist drop. Is he busted over?
Yeah.
This game's not over.
Jesus.
Did you say JBL's winning?
I am behind JBL winning, but at this point, I'll be fine with anybody winning.
Awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Just making his presence felt there.
Randy Orton has hit this DDT like 12 times.
He is just getting busted up. Hey, this may very well be it.
Two.
Jeez. Oh my God.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look at
our side. DDT! Or
clothesline.
Who can go toe-to-toe with anybody?
What a predicament. You don't need to be a physician to know that the human body is not supposed to be in positions like that.
We're and now Orton is bleeding.
Domination here.
Oh, that's not good. And JBL.
Yeah, that's because you saw that one coming a mile away.
DDT.
A little DDT right there, WWE fans. Giving
first the
oh my God, please.
Everybody came to see a good DDT
Orton.
Here tonight.
RKO.
See you next time. Yeah, they'll never be the same after that.
Real break.
I quit.
Going for an encore here.
I think I quit. You want to do commentary? Because I quit.
No.
JBL saw that one coming. Oh, you're right, Michael. That's years of experience shining through right there.
Oh, my God.
Nice reversal.
And now he goes for it a second
GWS.
Really?
We'll stay for it. GSW.
A long time WWE international.
Sure, Tree of Woe now.
It's great to see the King of the Ring back.
I'll be back in the game.
Randy's here in the this match might be over by the time you get back.
He gets that focus, that strength. The Viper can dial up that intensity whenever he chooses.
and JBL executing the reversal. Textbook snap bear.
The guy's got no regard for the rules.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to an opponent. Hey, you could have until the referee's five count to break it. Use it.
Orton.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal. And this has got to be
one.
It.
One. Come on, ref. Dude. I'm so done with this match. Can we move on, please?
The King of the Ring winners include some of the WWE's top superstars. Men like Bret the Hitman Hart, Brock Lesnar, and Stone Cold.
Bradshaw with the counter.
The crown.
Yeah, you can't forget about the
neckbreaker.
Owen Hart, and even Edge.
You just dragged him in a circle. Whatever, cover. Oh my god. I might die here while this match is going on.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Jeez. Can this freaking match end?
Thinking to avoid that. Not today, too fast.
I am so losing interest in this.
Serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Even the nostalgia of the fact that he's wrestling and doing commentary at the same time is worn off.
I don't want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks.
And he misses the fall-away slam. Oh my god, please be it. Please be it. Oh my god. Please. Oh my god! No! He just kicked out of another RKO!
Man, that's what you call swinging to the fences and missing. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Second time we're seeing this here.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
You can never get complacent. Never think you have things well in hand when you face Randy Orton. He'll strike when you least expect it.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh, man. I thought he might...
He thinks he has it. And he gets to the ropes. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Oh my god.
Gotta watch out.
Randy, just
injury is not something to take lightly.
We now
just stop.
If he'll be able to come back after that.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. Watch it.
Oh my god, this again?
Whoa, what a brutal move by JBL.
No, don't do your finisher out here.
JBL.
Oh!
That's gotta be it. Oh my. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Thinking to avoid that.
The single leg.
What are you doing?
Oh man, a hole named after the Bean Town. I think we.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I I'm scared to ask. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
What are you two doing?
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Wow, he's still down after that.
I can feel myself getting older as this match continues.
I think astonishing maneuver by Randy Orton.
Come on! Yes!
Did it. What a huge win.
Those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
Oh my god, it's finally over, guys.
That match was incredible. I can't believe
so my god.
Highlight after highlight. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's try.
Here's your winner, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose. Now, when you break such...
Okay. So now it's time for my match. Thank God. Hopefully my match goes a lot better than that one.
They're technically family. Come on. I guess you're not allowed to do that.
We'll do that right up until 2 minute warning of the game.
Stupid.
Kevin Owens versus Chris Jericho. Round one, match. Trace. Oh man. I just hope to God that last match didn't take all the life out of me. Here comes the future King of the Ring.
Who? Who's that?
Kevin Owens. Wow! Skip my entrance, why don't you? And here comes the gift of Jericho drinking it. Yeah, Kevin Owens doesn't play that game.
Here we go. You broke in? Aww. 227
pounds. Oh, why is this ramp so long?
Here we go. Oh, they just couldn't wait.
The dramatic entrance doesn't amuse me.
Because before he's the one who might make a bucket, they need me on the team.
Like it or not,
We may have to get used to calling one of these competitors King. The WWE audience is no
King Kevin Owens. It's got a ring to it, don't you think?
He's on the scene. Anything can and will King be said. Anything can and will happen.
King Demon, uh-huh.
Who is targeting on that particular day. Jericho goes down hard. Get some air here. I need some too after sitting next to you. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Oh, I think this man means business.
Uh-oh. Jericho now.
Look out.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
When Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or at a WWE live event, he makes sure everyone in the arena and the locker room knows he's out there for one thing and one thing only, to steal the show.
Kevin Owens will fight anybody tooth and nail, but it's this type of momentum, this type of offense.
What a reversal! Sometimes the point of the elbow is the most effective weapon of all. Well, he's the guy to his opponent, and what's he going for here?
Time out, hello?
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Come on now. Come on.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and battling in this matchup.
Chris Jericho can be as brash, outspoken, and unpredictable as anyone we've seen.
No, no, no.
When it comes to Y2J, one thing is for sure. One way or another, the fans are going to be entertained.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that Jericho has made a career out of that, don't you, Michael? And whether you like him or not, Chris Jericho is one of the greatest superstars in WWE history. And one of the most entertaining. Here we go. This could be it. Hey, he's going for it again.
Pop up powerbomb.
Going for the cover.
Ah.
And the shoulders are out. That's a kick out.
Come on.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Chris Jericho has literally spanned the globe.
No, no, no.
Jericho trained in the famous Art Dungeon in Calgary, Canada.
Get out of my face, boy.
Japan, Smoky Mountain, ECW, and WCW, all before coming to WWE. And in WWE, well, Jericho has done it all, including being the first ever undisputed WWE champion.
Loser, loser, loser.
Putting it all on the line here.
This guy's capable of anything. Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Oh, God. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What?
Jericho still thinks he's winning this match.
They're giving it their all here tonight.
Oh, Jericho's going to win the match.
No, Jericho thinks he is.
With the win.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Lions all.
Jericho may have it. And he breaks the cover.
No, no.
The referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Oh, my God.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though.
Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. How much damage? Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. Looking for the... And the shoulder's up in time.
Get off.
Before that three count, that's all that matters.
Yes, 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 yes. Come on, come on, come on, go. Yes! Boom!
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this.
Let's go!
Hey, this may very well be it.
And he kicked out.
Oh,
and he lives to fight again.
Come on!
Kicked out.
Yes, he freaking kicked out.
Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning.
hard to stop that kind of strength. Hey, the shoulders are down. And a kick out. Kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. I can't believe Chris is still in this.
Time to go for the kill.
Look out, look out. This could be it. I think we know what this is.
Yoink.
Kevin Owens gonna end it right here.
Kevin Owens been very successful with that pop-up powerbomb.
Yes! Your turn.
Move! Nick Bucket is coming through.
And here's just...
We got a couple.
And here's some hot... I can't believe what was...
Nick Bucket, this is how.
Here's your winner.
Take a look at your king.
Where?
Oh, okay.
Clay Thompson, hot hand. Yeah!
I'm gonna set you up.
Stay right. On the game, I can start. Cause I'm being McBuckets and watching Mr. McBuckets on the TV. Clay Thompson's McBuckets.
Mm-hmm. I've heard.
Oh. This game is stupid, dude. I swear to God. Every foul.
Good luck, boy.
For heaven's sakes, let them win a game by themselves. I don't care.
And there's the bell.
Right out the gate.
No telling what we're gonna see here.
Both technical wrestlers. Can you be the announcer? Hello?
What?
You're the announcer. I'm just here.
Oh, okay. Fine. Finn Balor sucks. He will lose this tournament to Kevin Owens.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
What the?
Great high knee there by Finn Balor.
Good lord, that wasn't even close. So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Inside the ring now. Finally. Let's get this done inside.
Hey, everyone, remember when Finn Balor lost the title?
Hey, everybody, remember when Finn Balor beat Dolph Ziggler to make dreams come true?
For the first time tonight, Finn Balor is making his way up the rope.
Hey, look, Oklahoma City scored.
Look how he did.
This might be big.
Oh,
God. That was hitting the nail right on the head.
Oh, my
God. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get
all the cheese. Hug the cheese. Yeah.
In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some...
Yeah, I'm Golden State, and he's like...
I agree, Michael. This kid has opened up a lot of eyes with his work in the ring. For me, personally, though, it doesn't get much better than his victory over Neville and NXT TakeOver.
Yeah, just the cheese.
Hey, Buckets.
Nicely done.
Bringing it within four, I see.
Did he hit a three?
Yep.
Clay Thompson!
And who knows when it will stop.
Whoa! Jericho's move. Oh, hashtag no chip.
So much on this one, and like they say, on any given night, anything can happen.
What? Look at the cheese. I'm like Golden State right now, I swear. Just the cheese is everywhere.
Dang, that was a contested 3-2. Look at Curry.
Yeah, Curry, you tell him. You tell him you're not with that cheese.
This is what makes him one of the best.
I don't even know what my signature is. Where's my... The lift DDT standing behind and a... okay.
Hang on.
Are you little? You might actually win this match by countout.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Eight. Oh my God! Oh, okay.
Well, we're on the move here. Oh, why not call a foul? I didn't expect you not to call a foul. Yeah. See, I am totally representing Golden State right now, because they get on a good run, right? And then they just get smacked.
Yeah, and just like Golden State, your final streams are going to end tonight.
Oh, they're screaming, what happened? Oh, yeah, never mind.
Even more damage to the face. And that face looked like it had been damaged enough, oh.
I'm Klay Thompson, and he's Westbrook.
And Kubrav, Finn Balor is going to finish it. Finn Balor looking really, really sharp here tonight.
He kicked out.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King? And here's a cover.
Thompson!
Bringing it within five is Klay Thompson.
He's still not through. The damage has been done. Somebody's gonna.
That man, Klay Thompson, is a glitch.
Finn Balor can't do in that ring. From high flying to quick kicks to submission wrestling.
31 for Klay. Can you count to 31? Holy balls.
I think a lot of people can count to 31.
Well, guess what? The ref is going to count the 10.
Klay Thompson.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Okay, or the ref just gets to count the 3, you know? Either one works.
He's in big trouble.
Oh!
Historically, superstars who have won the King of the Ring have gone on to achieve great success in the months and years that followed. When this guy's on, look out. Not this. He's looking at it again.
Balor.
Oh, that's it. That's gotta be
Bloody
it.
Sunday.
Balor. Now that's a
big yeah, that's...
People.
Bye, Neville.
He's looking at it again. If he has something in his eye. Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. He almost makes that look easy. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Wait! Wait a minute!
I never seen that happen.
That's bull! Boo! That is the cheese! Wow, the cheese! Oh my God! What is this? Oh my God! Yeah, I'm asleep!
We've been getting messages and you haven't told me.
Spectacular match. You check them. But oh my God, yo! How did that happen? Don't even. Don't tell him what happened because he's gonna watch this later. Oh my God! The cheese just happened. Oh my God, look at the replay! He's looking right at it! Oh my God!
Here's your winner.
Don't celebrate after that!
First one if I'm Golden State in the clutch, baby!
That's not clutch, that's cheese!
That is clutch!
Clutch. Do I press the remaster? Exits! That's... Jeez.
Look on the bright side, if I lose, I have a storyline.
Oh my God.
I have a storyline. Adrian Neville.
And look, you and me face to face in the freaking quarterfinals.
Oh, baby.
Actually, no, this will be semifinals. Well, now it's time for Orton and Tyler Breeze. Who will one of us face in the finals?
Screw that cheese. Now I'm
going to
charge my phone.
Yo, Neville got cheesed. Neville got cheesed. Oh, my God. Neville got cheesed. Oh, my God. That ticks me off so much. I was hoping I wouldn't have to face him. Playoff game for a game of Keep It Up.
You know, I hate to be so negative, but this guy deserves every last boo he gets here tonight.
Talking to him earlier today, I can tell you that he's motivated to be remembered as one of the greatest to ever lace up a pair of boots. Who doesn't have that as a goal?
Really? Is it that serious? See your entrance, Tyler Breeze. And I'm skipping Randy Orton's entrance too, because we need to make up for time after that JBL Orton match.
And there you go. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty tense in this one.
Working for control. Like it or not, we may have to get used to calling one of these competitors King. And looking at Randy Orton, what's the story for him right now? In 2013, history was made in NXT. Tyler Breeze debuted as an NXT superstar, and one of the accolades he brought with him was being a professional model. The man has the alias Prince Pretty.
Tyler Breeze is not your normal NXT superstar. In a short amount of time, he's developed quite the reputation competing against Sami Zayn, Hideo Itami, Neville, Kalisto, and Adam Rose. You're looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how long they're gonna last, though.
Let's go. Or 10. I don't know.
This guy's a machine.
Jeez!
Something that Tyler Breeze has established in addition to his achievements at Fashion Week is that he punishes opponents with high flying and high speed offense and then abuses them with extreme precision.
Come on, Kurt, 99! Get him stopped! Bow!
It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest.
Yeah, the fight is on for dominance.
Oh,
yeah,
go Cars.
He's focusing on the face now.
Oh, Draymond Green, I punched him right in the screen.
Not today, too fast.
Nice fist drop.
Oh, he said you're a B-word.
Tyler Breeze is a master of selfies, and he's also a top contender for the NXT Championship. I can appreciate a good finishing move. And Breeze has put away many a foe with his beauty shot. And super.
That'll be another message. Oh my God.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Tyler Breeze is scaling the ropes.
Breeze now looking for another upset.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not looking to catch him off guard. Quick round count.
And he
lives to fight again.
So Golden State's done, right?
Yes, Golden State is over.
Yes, yeah. OKC to the finals.
Yes. Now this is when I give him the LeBron train.
Randy Orton doesn't like people in his personal life.
Nah, Cleveland's cursed, dude. They can't win a world championship.
Study. This is when I give him the LeBron train.
Footage of his opponents of different eras in the business.
Anything
he can do to give himself an advantage over other WWE.
Everybody in my school all of a sudden is OKC.
Never stops.
All the freaking time. Sean's an OKC fan.
Boy, old Stick, enjoy
only
this.
Named two people.
Not today, too fast.
A real fan knows everything.
Oh, out of nowhere.
And the only people he can name are Westbrook and Durant.
Yes, he can't even name who came before Westbrook.
Wow. Look at him go.
I can name before
about Randy Orton not liking people in his personal life. And he goes to the quick pin attempt. And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. Randy Orton refuses to lose here tonight. He
may be in the I'm not going to lie. Tyler Breeze might win this match.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home this time.
Only Steph Curry could do this.
Look out.
Oh, jeez.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Orton looking for the spike DDT.
Yep. Hey, what a move from Randy Orton. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. Look at a catch him off guard. Quick ref count.
Okay, oh, so you see that one.
Came into this company in 2002. He has been a coveted individual.
The cheese is real.
Trash ref, you paid him off.
Like no one else, but he doesn't have a lot of friends.
Right.
Has had fewer associates and less.
Oh my God.
Unbelievable. How did Orton do that?
Will it be? And a kick.
Oh!
All that matters. This match continues.
My God.
The heart of a warrior here tonight. We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough. And down he goes.
And Tyler Breeze goes with the beauty shot. Nothing prettier in the WWE than that. Unless you're on the receiving end.
Yeah, you don't ever want to be on the receiving end of a beauty shot.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Oh, you have to be careful when you're in the ring with Tyler Breeze. He's not above using his cell phone as a weapon. The Viper slithers out of the way.
Oh, okay.
From the high rim district.
I would know what that's like.
Look at those eyes.
Uh-oh.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Breeze, I'm sorry.
And Orton is rolling.
But you really didn't have a chance.
And here comes Randy Orton. Astonishing maneuver by Randy Orton.
Wow, he's still down after that.
After the spike DDT.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Foul. It doesn't matter.
Figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Trees, what are you doing? And the question is, how sick am I? Oh. Oh my God!
An RKO in midair! Unbelievable! The Viper strikes out of nowhere! Looking for all the glory here. Two!
I just witnessed a murder!
Man, he's gotta feel great! And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
I can't believe message.
What we saw in that match.
Oh
boy, that was a spectacular performance.
Oh my God. A murder.
Oh, mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Here's your winner, the Apex Predator, Randy Orton.
What a back and forth battle that was.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I would...
Oh my God. Adam, it's time.
Just make this match quick. I'm trying to watch the game.
Okay.
I'm really ticked. Now I have to hear Sean all day.
Okay, Shane! Okay, Shane!
Squeaky Mouse voice.
Okay, Shai! Okay, Shai!
And the only reason he knows they're gonna win, he's just gonna look at the highlights. He doesn't watch the games! Who does that? How are you gonna like a team, no, two people, and not watch the game? The Domino!
Aww.
Well, even Domino could probably... Here you go. My point exactly. Alright, can you just make this game quick? Just like pin me. Pin me.
Wait. Pardon you?
Huh? Oh. This is me.
Okay. Let's go.
These guys are going to be very aggressive. You know they're going to use any means necessary to go home with a win.
Screw you.
A quick reverse.
Pin me, pin me, pin me.
Ah!
Never mind, you're garbage.
You dodged it.
Alright, hit me, hit me, hit me, hit me.
You're doing a move on me.
Nah, there you go. Unless you do that. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Hit me, hit me, hit me.
Honey, missed that one.
You dodged it.
You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it.
Oh, Suplex City, here we go. Not even with...
much Finn Balor can't do in that ring. From high
flying... Dodge it again.
Because you thought this was over?
Let's face it.
This is going to be a good match, and you're going to enjoy it.
That's right. Now that the Golden State's losing, you got nothing else to do.
Yeah, for now.
You're right, Cole. This should be good. He takes to the air. Wow.
Since when?
He's done that before. He did that in his first match, actually. Okay.
Oh my gosh, what a slam!
No, 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 no. Nah, man, nah. What? Okay.
When he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas.
Well, King did it again. As you mentioned earlier, there's not much that Finn Balor can't do in the ring, and you'd have to think that comes from years of traveling the globe, learning different styles and different ways to beat your opponent.
Was he 100 years old? He's absorbed all those different styles and molded them in his own unique
style. Oh, my God.
There really is nobody else quite like Finn Balor. The kid's going far in this business.
Jeez! Oh, my God, dude.
You got to know who I am. I am the reverse specialist.
He's got his opponent trapped in a tight headlock there.
Alligator roll! Will he tap it?
I'm so sick.
Are you gonna tap out?
No, because this isn't a submission.
Then what was the point of that?
To weaken me.
You have to wonder how much will the winner of this match have left in the finals.
Oh,
you're right. It's been a grueling tournament so far, Cole.
Nope.
And you're running! Oh my God.
Oh,
you have to respect the Kevin.
No.
Of course it's too late.
No nonsense competitors we've seen in a
Are you like Golden State didn't choose
right now? I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Oh my god.
You can't say oh my god after every time I reverse it, bro. You gotta know who I am.
He's looking to create some separation.
You gotta know I'm a reverse specialist.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Curry is a freaking beast! 1 point game! Hurry up! Come on, come on, come on.
I think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult.
1 point game, come on, come on.
Is that a 1 point game?
Yes, it is a 1 point. 96, 97. I don't want to count. Come on. Cheese!
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Count, ref, count!
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Kevin Owens hit that one.
I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations.
I'm sweating too, and I'm not even in the match.
Look at him catch him off guard. Quick ref count.
Wow. Why are you so worried?
To your earlier point, Cole,
oh my god, of course he can't freaking.
Come,
are you kidding? Freaking come on! Bouncing off of him should not faze you that badly!
Hurricane!
And too late, of course. Okay.
Oh my god. Why are you that worried? Yeah.
We're both freaking in yellow. This match really shouldn't be over yet. And of course, Kevin Owens too slow to get freaking back in this match. Oh my god, I'm so sick of seeing the same freaking people in these freaking pay-per-views. Yeah, but it looks like I'm gonna have to deal with it again. Okay.
Look at this.
Dang, now it's a 3-point win. God.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze.
There it is. The pop-up.
Is it?
Oh, man, it's all over but the crying after that. Oh, this
yes!
He did it. What a huge win.
Hurry!
Each other in this match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
You raised the first child.
That match was incredible. Oh boy,
oh, that, was,
that was a spectacular
was
performance.
Did you see what he did? Oh. When he shot it, he like posed. That's just dirty. That's dirty.
Here's
he
your
posed
winner,
when he shot it.
Kevin.
Kevin Owens has to be happy with that win. That's a big win.
Owens,
right,
Orton in the finals.
Yeah, you're tired of seeing the same people? Stop putting the same people in the freaking match.
As it will be not to think about
I
that amazing
match can't.
Just
they
saw.
Earned it.
We must move on here, guys.
I don't remember Randy earning it.
He was a former champion.
Okay.
Just because you're a former champion doesn't give you the right.
OKC is a former champion, or Golden State's a former champion. You don't see them splashing every shot.
It's because they're losing.
No, they're actually tied, thank you, 99-99, with 2 minutes left. You know what Curry's going to do with the buzzer? Splash.
Cheese.
Yes, he's going to shot clock cheese. Sorry, got to leave. Game's back on.
Oh my god. Orton. Owens. I don't know what you're talking about.
Stop one more time and hit like
no story. No, it's not. No one cares. Oh my god, oh. You're king.
And there's the bell. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this.
Nice nicely executed. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. It's a drop kick.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Accurate.
You're being too kind. Some people use other words to describe what we just witnessed. The array of moves that Randy Orton has at his fingertips is truly dazzling. I mean, whether it's a drop kick or an inverted backbreaker or a counter, the Viper's got a way to break his opponent's body and his will.
He's stalking his opponent.
Let's go, wins. Let's go, wins.
From up there. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
Shoot.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Kevin Owens is taking full control right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild
swing
at that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Thinking about that arsenal of moves Randy Orton has, you can see how he developed it so well. His dad, Cowboy Bob Orton, had more than a few tricks of his own that I'm sure Randy picked up at a very early age.
Yeah, and then for Randy to have Ric Flair taken under his wing as soon as he reached WWE, that's another pretty good mentor to have around. And the Viper made the most of his education. We see that every time he issues another beating.
Big boy Senton? Big boy Senton.
Who's that, Thompson? Thompson!
When this guy's on, look out.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Wow, where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Is a beast. Oh my god!
You know, I've heard Kevin Owens tell people to trust him on more than one occasion. To be honest with you, I'd shake hands with him, but I'd count my fingers afterwards.
Yeah, Randy, you're done.
Oh my god, Curry!
Wow, that was a massive German suplex.
Suplex after suplex. Wait, what?
That makes him one of the best in the business. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, let's go!
Kevin Owens showing his skills.
Ah, oh, let's go!
There's some serious power right there. Stay down!
I mean, play
stay
top.
Down!
Quickly back to the water. Sami Zayn trusted Kevin Owens, and look what happened to him at NXT. Kevin Owens with a pop-up power.
Come on!
Is near.
No kidding, that pop-up powerbomb has put down a lot of superstars for Kevin Owens. Boy, he wanted to end it right there. He didn't want anything else to do with Randy Orton.
No! Kick out! Big boy Senton!
Slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh my god!
Whoa, whoa!
No, Moose! No way.
Kevin Owens!
No, come on! No.
No need for something like that. All these power moves tonight are making bigger and bigger impact.
Extra slow getting back to
what was that?
A rivalry that I think helped Randy Orton solidify his true superstardom was his journey into Death Valley versus The Undertaker. Remember that?
Let's get it. Come on.
The Viper's match versus the Fiend on WrestleMania 21. It's regarded as
one of the best in the street. My god, dude.
Here's the cover.
What? Bunch of yes. Come on. Let's go.
Kevin Owens. It only takes a couple of those to bring his knife.
Play, buddy. Oh. I don't know,
Jerry, you touch on the incredible rivalry between Randy Orton and The Undertaker, and I have to say, as someone who was in the broadcast position for so many of their face-offs on SmackDown,
oh my God, Randy!
The 21st showcase of the Immortals, Orton versus Undertaker,
yes,
was one of the greatest challenges to the life of the streak.
Come on, Curry!
This is my show.